Hello guys, this is Subretail Gamer. Today we are going to play Horizon Zero Dawn, and please don't forget to like, share, subscribe and click the bell icon. Let's enjoy the game.
This might even the odds.
I
ready or not. Just stay out of their way for now. Glintock's attacking. I'd better see if I can help. I'll tuck that away. Holding it won't scare them off.
Try dodging this.
Oh.
the attack! Everything you got.
Dust feels like it's under my skin.
under attack! I'm looking right at her!
Pay attention! I'm shooting here! Too high!
You got anything better to do? Just go about your business.
Who's there? Don't let it end like this. Fight!
Oh my god.
I I think I'm in the clear. Much gets past them. Flying in for scrap.
Thank you.
quiet now. Save these for the trail.
Finally, I reached.
Here, King Avad is afraid he might hurt his brother.
No, I'm awake and alert.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy, I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervah. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Duval. The name was Aland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Durval used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Durval more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Durval and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Hello guys, and please like, subscribe and click the bell icon to get the latest updates. Thank you.